Hey Lobos! Lots of exciting things happening, like Showcase Night on May 7th.
It is 12 days away.
Today's amazing lunch is a turkey wrap or some chicken tenders.
Now, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for some campus news.
Yearbooks are being sold for $16 for a limited time before the price rises to $20. People who buy the yearbooks will be invited to the hottest party of the year, so get it signed. One.
The next biggest choir concert in all of South will be on April 30th, next week on Thursday. It will start at 6 p.m., so don't miss out on the best choir performance ever.
Moving on to sports.
The next girls' basketball game is tomorrow. 8th grade will be home, and 7th grade will be at West. Let's go support our Lobos.
The next soccer game is tomorrow against West. 8th grade will be at home, and 7th will be at West.
In 4 days, you can get a free physical at Central. So go and get your physical on the 25th for the year. Central will also have a free physical during May 2nd, 9th, and 16th, too. Make sure you bring a parent.
Hey Lobos, get your physicals at Central on April 25th. Stop being lazy. Don't be a bum. So yeah.
The Futures will play their next game in 4 days at Heathley. The game will start at 10 a.m., so be there.
I came to dance, 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 dance. I hit the floor cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on. And it goes on.
Play their next game in 4 days at Heathley. The game will start at 10 a.m., so be there.
Emma has a special shout out to four Lobos who placed in the art concert that was in the mall. Take it away, Emma.
Anyways, this year at the Royal Mall Festival of Arts, South won 4 awards. Please congratulate these students when you see them in the hallway. The number one, goes out to Angel Ramos, I don't know how to pronounce that. He did a 1-point perspective watercolor drawing of New York City. In second place, number two, Khalil Alexander, who did an alcohol ink on a tile. Third place, Karen Bonilla, I don't know how to pronounce it. And last but not least, Tiberius Jackson, who did a huge drawing of a bird flying through smog. And the factory that produces the smog is in the background. Anyways, the artwork will be displayed next week in the A Wing, so go check it out and congratulate those students. Okay, my ninjas. Hi, Mom! Just kidding. Hi, Mom. Oh, I love this marshmallow.
What's your job for the team crew?
To make shows.
Do shows?
Making food.
I do shows.
What's your future job?
To be a football player.
I don't know.
Don't
I either want to be a Navy SEAL or a...
Do you want to go to college?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Going to miss the 8th graders you worked with?
Yeah. Of course.
Are you excited for
next year?
No.
Yeah.
What's your favorite memory of the year? Being friends with Emma and laughing at Christian.
Can you describe the school in one word? If so, what word?
Fun. Awesome.
Creative.
Bobo's
past
them.